So let me ask you this really quick.
What's up?
Triple G is fighting Kell Brook at 160. They weighed this week. Triple G is 165. Kell Brook is a whopping 176. Like, he's trying to fight Kovalev, not Triple G.
I didn't know he was that big, man. I knew he was a big welterweight.
I think that's 30 pounds over.
That's huge. But you know, you gotta wonder what kind of weight it is. If he's eating his way up, is he, you know, is he naturally that big? We don't really know, you know, but I guess he can use all the weight he can just try to absorb some of those Triple G punches. But even then, you know, wonder if he's gonna lose that, you know, healthy in 30 days.
Who wins that fight? Triple G or Kell Brook?
I think Triple G beats him. I think it does.
Close fight or not?
You know what? I think it'll be interesting for the first couple rounds, but it's hard to take those shots for 12 rounds. You know?
Nobody's gone 12 rounds with Triple G.
That's what I'm saying. So
they either got stopped.
You know, he may be able to box him for a little bit, maybe 5, 6, 7 rounds, but after that. You know.
Effie, does Kell Brook box Triple G for 12 rounds and lose a decision, or does Kell Brook get knocked out?
I think Triple G gonna knock him out.
How many rounds?
Eight rounds.
That's a lot?
Yeah. Kell Brook is good, he's strong, he's a good boxer, so he can give a good fight.
I don't know if he can give a good fight to Triple G.
You know, but 8 rounds with those kind of heavy shots, man, that's a lot to ask for of any fighter.
Okay, Triple G against Canelo, who wins?
Canelo, man.
Canelo?
Yeah.
Canelo or Triple G?
Triple G.
Why Triple G, why Canelo?
I think it's just boxing is better. It's like boxing IQ is better than Canelo. Canelo is great, but I think the Triple G is a little bit better. It's not gonna be an easy fight.
Okay, he explained why Triple G. Why do you say Canelo?
I think Canelo's slick. I think he's slick enough to get away with it. You know, he can punch. I actually think 160 actually be good for him. He doesn't have to kill himself to make 54. So I think 160, you know, going into it.
All right, there you have it. Who do you guys think wins, Triple G or Canelo? Triple G or Kell Brook? Finish the report.com and we'll be back reporting.